Good morning, namaste to all. Good morning, I'm Dr. Liaquat. I'm here to share some of very important things regarding diabetes. Yes, madhumeha diabetes, you know, the so-called sugar. Friends, I just come back from the ground. Many people are asking me, can we cure diabetes? Yes, we can. I've been getting many phones and many WhatsApp inquiries and many messages that Dr. Yair posted in news about you can cure diabetes. Yes. Yes, we can. Yes, I can cure diabetes. Very much cure. I can actually reverse your diabetes within maximum 3 months. Yes, 3 months. Maximum 100 days. Even if you are on insulin since many years. Even if you are taking allopathic, the so-called modern medicines, since many years, 20 years, 25 years, 30 years, no problem. Type 2 diabetes, yes. Some types of type 1 diabetes, yes, we can actually reverse them, we can actually cure them with homeopathic medicines, with some little variations in your diet, little bit of exercise, little bit of variations in the diet, and mainly the homeopathic drugs, mainly the homeopathic treatment. It requires these three things: diet, exercise, and 90% part is of homeopathic medicines. Modern medicines, allopathic medicine, believes that it is a disease which requires lifestyle modifications. Yes, little bit of modification in the diet, modification in the lifestyle, but can we really modify a lifestyle? No, it's not possible. So we have to, if we go, see, there is a very simple way of curing any disease. Go to the jungles, you know, eat anything from there, raw, live the life which our ancients used to live, like those Adivasis, and you might get freed from diabetes and many of the diseases. But is it possible? No, there are no jungles left, even for the animals. Even the animals are coming to cities now. So can we go back to that lifestyle? Not possible. So, they say, eat organic. Is it possible to eat organic? How much is it available? How much is the cost effectiveness of organic? So, how much can we eat that? Not possible. Now, what to do? I have a way. Very simple way. Very simple. I've been practicing homeopathy since almost 1994. How many years? 24 years. Praise the Lord. I have blessings of my gurus, mainly late S.M. Gunanthi sir and many of the other stalwarts, the contemporary stalwarts. I won't take their names because they have, you know, copyrights. So I won't take their names. And second, mainly studying homeopathic literature, Organon, chronic disease, lesser writings, Dr. Kane's, Herring's, Borick's, Boningerson's, many. Again, I won't take the names because they again have copyrights, and so these literatures and practice, mainly experience with the patients, talking to the patients, you know, being with them, seeing their lifestyle, you know, and finding out the remedy in a very easy way. 5 to 10 minutes you require to be with the patient, and you understand to understand his remedy. Second most important part in homeopathic treatment is the potency selection. Yes, I will teach you how to, you know, give a potency, how to change the potency, when to jump from 30 to 4200 to 1M, when to come back to 6, when to come back to 12 potency, you know, when to give LM potency, the 50 millisievert potency, how many succussions for the 50 millisievert potency, the same remedy, the same potency, and different succussions matter. Mind you, you give 10 strokes, different effect. You give 4 strokes, different effect. You dilute it in 1 cup of water, different effect. You take 1 spoonful from the cup of water, add it in another cup of water, different effects. So when to use this? I will give you all my experiences, everything which I have understood in last 20-24 years. And mainly diabetes since last 10 to 15 odd years. A very thorough study about diabetes through literatures, through our lifestyle, talking to many of the saints, talking to many of the spiritual leaders, talking to many teachers, talking to many experts, interacting with allopaths, interacting with Ayurvedic physicians, interacting with Yunani, interacting with my fellow homeopaths. I have designed a very simple way which will cure your patient from diabetes within 3 months, max 100 days. Yes, after that, after your treatment, after a while, if he follows our treatment, he follows a little bit of our instructions, he can actually pass GTT, the glucose tolerance test, which gives you certificate for a year that you are diabetic free. You are mukt from diabetes. GTT gives you certificate to eat anything for a year, to do yo-yo, to do any lifestyle, you know. For 1 year, you are free from diabetes. And with our medicines, your diabetes is cured. Your miasm, psoriasis, psychosis, syphilis, yes, we can actually go there. We can actually treat the miasm. We can understand the pseudomiasms like tubercular and the new miasms also, but mainly the correct remedy, the change of the remedy, the first prescription, the second prescription. But do you know there is something called third prescription, fourth prescription, fifth prescription? Oh my God, you have to change the remedy. Time to time, you have to come back to the proper remedy. You have to select the remedy. You have to give complement. You have to give the follow-up. Sometimes you have to antidote the remedy. How to do that? Yes, you can actually do that. You can actually do this. It is very much possible. It is very easy. Even if an allopath attends my seminar, even if an Ayurvedic physician attends my seminar, even if a Unani physician attends my seminar, and homeopaths are most welcome because they're my fellow brothers. They understand what remedy is. They understand what Matra Vedika is. They understand what repet is. They understand what rubric is. They understand what symptom is. So my request to all homeopaths, join my hands. I want to eradicate diabetes. I want to, you know, be a small part of the movement to free diabetes, to make India free of diabetes. You know that almost 20 to 25% of the population will be having this dreaded diabetes in next 10, 20 years, max 10 to 20 years. When I was in college, it was taught that by 2020, 25% of Indian population will be diabetes. Oh my God. Now if you see, almost 20 to 25%, almost every fourth Indian citizen is a pre-diabetic, if not diabetic. So there are so many people in a family with diabetes, you know. Many people say, three of us are diabetic. Oh my God, three of us are diabetic. They are taking medicines. How to free them? Many people are claiming on YouTube, on Facebook, on Insta and WhatsApp that they can cure diabetes only with diet. By fruits, by vegetables, by this diet, by that diet. I don't know. I have seen many patients coming from them, spoiling their lives, spoiling their health, coming back using such mythic, you know, such myth. They would just, you know, people are mad. They want to just, you know, get the rid of the disease. I won't blame the patient, but these people are claiming that they cure diabetes. They can cure diabetes. They're minting money. Okay, unka unke saath. But we are doctors. We are specialists. Dear friends, I'm here. I'm sharing this video for two things. One, my experiences. I am taking a seminar in Lonavala, Maharashtra, CTC Lonavala, Sihagar. That is going to be on 17th, 18th and 19th August, Friday, Saturday, Sunday, 2018, CTC, Sihagar, Lonavala. Second thing I am here to share is that we are homeopaths. We are consultants. We are specialists. We must treat the patient as specialist. Please come out of that general practitioner mentality. We must understand what investigation is to be advised to the patient. We must understand what investigation is to be read, how, with what vision you must read the investigation, what reports we have to understand, what reports we have to ask the patient to do for follow-up, how to understand the patient in follow-up, when to change the remedy, when to go back to the remedy, when to up the potency, when to lower the potency, when to go to LM potency. These are the things I'm going to share. 3 months, give me your 3 months, 3 months, give me 3 months for your patients and I will show you how to cure diabetes. The seminar is only for 3 days. It is going to be an extensive seminar on diabetes, on thyroid, on heart diseases. These are all interrelated, on kidney diseases. These are all interrelated diseases, diabetes, kidney, thyroid, heart diseases, hypertension. These are nothing but just one cycle. These are all interdependent diseases. So main focus will be on diabetes, hypertension, hypothyroid, triple vessel disease. Yes, we do not need allopathic medicine for this. We can actually cure this disease only with homeopathic medicine. Little correction in the diet, little correction in the lifestyle, very little, you can actually live the way you want. You can actually have your own lifestyle and cure diabetes. It's my request to all. It's a very honest request, a very sincere request from the heart. Please join my hands. I will teach you. I will give you all everything I know on diabetes. I'm going to treat your 5 patients free of cost. If you join this seminar, 5 of your patients I'm going to treat free of cost. So this seminar is actually free for you. This seminar is actually free. Fees is only 6,000. I will post the ad with this as to whom to contact it. My number is, I'm Dr. Liaquat. My number is 985-00-80193. I'm practicing in Nasik, Maharashtra. My number is 985-00-80193. You can search me on Google, Dr. Liaquat Namule from Nasik. Thank you. Jai Hind.